it's too late to apologize.
Apologize?
Okay, yeah.
Sounds good.
Holding on your rope, got me 10 feet off the ground. I'm hearing what you say, but I just can't make a sound. You tell me that you need me, then you go and cut me down. You tell me that you're sorry, didn't think I'd turn around. And say, that it's too late to apologize. It's too late. I said it's too late to apologize. It's too late. Take a fall, take a shore for you. Cause I need you like a heart needs a beat, but it's not for new. I loved you with the fire red, now it's burning blue. And you say, sorry like an angel, never let me think it was you. No, I'm nothing, it's too late to buy the joy. It's too late to apologize.
Right there, folks, go to his website, check him out, download some of his amazing original music also, jamesonmurphy.com.
Hey, thank you so much, man.
Hey, not a problem, man. Good to see you. I hope to see you again in the future.
I hope you're changing lives.
Yeah, I hope so too, man.
And honestly, my cousin has cystic fibrosis.
Okay.
So blessings to you in every sense of the word for that.
Appreciate it, man. Really do appreciate it.
Yeah.
Have you, you got my contact information?
I did.
Okay.
I went and checked out your stuff,
okay,
man.
Yeah. Send me an email and let me know, like, you going to go to the Timberwolves games at all?
It's a winter season,
I know,
so we'll
yeah.
see. I mean, I guess if there's a really warm day, there's a chance.
Hopefully the early games, right?
Yeah.
Preseason or something
exactly.
like that. But
we'll see. It all depends on the weather.
So. Sure, definitely.
All right.
Cool, man.
Well, good luck in there, man.
Yeah, love seeing you again,
take
man.
Care.
Thanks. All right, folks. That was awesome. Jameson Murphy. So I don't know how long the live feed is gonna work, so if I gotta cut you guys off, that's just the way it's gotta be. I do have plenty of memory locked and loaded, so this might be the end for the live stream, but I just want to thank everybody for coming by. I want to bring you guys in so you can just check out the inside of the stadium for a moment or two. And then I'll, maybe I can give you a live view of my view at the section 322. Maybe George Bush will be up there and Kerry. All right, folks, look at that skyline right behind of the beautiful Minneapolis, St. Paul. Downtown Minneapolis right now. So I just want to thank everybody for coming by. We're headed to the gate. Robin, good to see ya. Captain, Mew, Chess. Thanks everybody for coming by for the time being, like I said, I don't know how long we're gonna have the live stream available, but Tiffany, hello. We are waking up. We are gonna wake these people up, that's for sure. Ian, gonna totally destroy all these millennials in here. Let them know about 9/11. This is the anniversary for the biggest fraud and lie of all time. So we'll see how long I can keep this live stream for you. I gotta put you in my pocket for a moment. Jordan, good to see ya. For reals, let's see if they let me go in there with my stuff on me. I got DVDs and a battery pack. I don't see why they wouldn't let me go in there with DVDs. But I appreciate y'all hanging in there, sticking it out with me. We're coming up on the worship center here called US Bank Stadium, where everybody bows down to their idols, throwing around a football. This is your new church. Everybody come and worship at church called US Bank Stadium. Can't get people to read the Bible or go to church, but they'll all come to a football game, right? And this is why our country is the way that it is. It's because everybody goes into these worship centers and worships overpaid children playing a hobby that everybody should have grown out of when they were kids. But no, big rip, right? Yeah. And I'm gonna speak my mind too. This is why our country is the way that it is. This place can be taken down anytime, just like those towers. Yeah, look at all these zombies, man. I wish they all knew that football was fake and rigged and then we wouldn't do anything about it. All right. You guys want to let me know how the feed, how it looks if I walk around here? I'm just trying to see if I can, I'm connected to the Wi-Fi, so how does it look? I think we're just going to have to probably cut the feed here, and then I'm just going to have to record so I can give you guys a better experience later. So that was kind of the plan anyways. So here we are inside the stadium. A quick look. It is a level, motionless plate, yeah. Google Earth, right?
Yeah.
Okay. There's a thing called Project Loon, L light in the sky, and it doesn't necessarily mean that it's a sphere just because the Earth might be, right? You know, a pool table is flat, right? But the ball's on it around, like a circle, a ball. Yeah. I'm not here to watch the game, if you can tell. So right when we walk in the door, folks, the guy asked me if I needed help. And I said, no, everybody here does. Seats. Okay, we're gonna go find our seats, folks. Section 322. I'm gonna try to keep this going as long as I can. If I have to stop it, then, you know, that's just the way it is. Hey, what's up, bud? The Earth is flat. Yeah. Yeah, hey buddy, how you doing? Yeah, good to see ya. I met that guy before. See, look at this, we're already hitting, dropping red pills. That guy saw me from a previous engagement. Just walking to our seat right now, folks. As you can hear, it's just pandemonium. Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Hey, has it ever crossed your mind that the Earth is a flat, motionless plane and not a ball like we're taught in school? No? Never thought of it? It goes through my mind all the time, and I made a YouTube channel about it. Check it out sometime. Here too. Unfortunately, they're brainwashed into believing football's real.
Fight, 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 go Vikings, run up.
folks. Well, there it was. That was our seating for your fake football. Some good interactions right there. Guy wanted to read the sign, and I showed him, and he was down to wake up. Looks like it might be a little bit quieter right here, so. Oh no, we're losing. What are we gonna do? We're gonna post up shop right here, folks.
Please welcome back your Minnesota Vikings skull line, presented by Ivy.
Tonight's 7 card stunt will be taking place at Mount Gun during the Randy Claus Ring of Honor ceremony. Please take a moment to read the instructions printed on your card and watch for visual cues and participate.
Hey, research flat earth, man. Provided that will show you that we do live on a level motionless plane, man.
Do you have a... Oh, I'll definitely watch
sure,
this.
Yeah.
I
know you, sure.
I'm always in the mood for learning different shit.
Great. Good to hear. Yeah, and I do have observation. 8 inches per mile squared is the universal equation for curvature that they give us.
Right.
And with that equation, from 52 miles away, someone took a picture of the Chicago skyline from the other side of Michigan Lake.
Yeah.
There should be almost 1,800 feet of curvature. So that means that the Sears Tower should be at a tilt and underneath the curvature, because the Sears Tower, or the Willis Tower now, is just under 1,800 feet in height. So
so what do you think about, because I'm just playing devil's advocate.
Hey, I appreciate it. Yeah.
What do you think about the space landings? It's completely bullshit.
Totally BS, man. Yeah. 100%.
Well, I'll give this a watch when I get home. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be bullshit.
Hey, man. I'm here. I'm not obviously here to watch the game.
No, I know.
And I paid money to get in here so I can meet people where they're at and share truth.
Like I said, I'll give it a shot.
Sure.
Chances are I'm not gonna believe it, but it's better than you know, not spreading what you're
saying. Yeah, appreciate it, man. So. 16 years ago this morning. What I'm saying is nonsense until you investigate it. 99%
right,
of these people here won't believe it, so yeah.
But with the whole CGI thing, you don't think it's a bigger chance that Bush might have had the plane drivers go ahead of it? No?
Bush had nothing to do with it. He was a pawn in the game.
So what about
Vikings, they just scored a touchdown. Good for them. switch it up to this guy here. How do you know that you're on a spinning spear? They got our signage here.
We'll be right back.
about anybody else here except themselves. You guys are all brainwashed. All you do is love your own lives. You don't care about anybody else. Y'all need to wake up from this fakery called football. Fake football. You don't live in a ball, man. Ladies. Child's game. Children. Children play this game. What's up, man? Alright. Wake up, man. Give you a better look there, bud. All these people. All these people are adults. They pay their taxes. People pay their taxes. How's it going? Gotta meet people where they're at.
Huh?
Gotta meet people where they're at.
For sure.
You know? Yep.
Brings up 5 yards.
You don't live in a ball, man. You've been lied to. You need to wake up. You're an adult, man. You should know better. People up, God. Please wake these people up. These people need to be woken up somehow. Wake up, man. You don't live in a ball in outer space. We never landed on the moon, man. Wake up. You're an adult, man. Grow up, dude. Seriously. Embarrassing. You guys are embarrassing. Spinning sphere in outer space.
How do you know that you're not spinning on or that you are?
How do you know that you are? Not citing NASA or Hollywood, how do you know that we're spinning right now?
Just trust the scientists that have got us this far.
Yeah, but we don't. We live on a level, motionless plane. We've never been to outer space because...
Earth is flat?
Yeah.
Think so?
Level, yeah.
You think so?
100%. Yeah.
So we go to the end, you're going to fall off?
There's no falling off, man. I know they teach us that in school, but that's a lie. Who said that there's an edge? They call me a flat earther, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is what you do?
I'm not here to watch the game. Yeah?
Really?
I don't know, man. When you realize that what they're doing on the field is scripted by gematria, do you know what gematria is? Turning numbers into words? Yeah. Just about everything is, man. We live in a reality of deception and lies. Who do you think runs this reality? Jesus Christ or Satan?
Neither.
Okay, well, that's your opinion, and you're old enough to know better by now, right?
Yeah, I am.
So,
I'm not going to follow either side. So.
Okay, well, that's your choice. But
Easter Bunny, Santa Claus.
Right.
I mean, just as much believable as the rest of us.
Well, and so when you were growing up as a kid and your parents held things from you, information,
yep.
Right? They didn't tell you everything, right? So what makes you think that
everything
the government...
Like a grand conspiracy. Really,
but this is the ultimate conspiracy.
People involved in that they're just...
Doesn't have to be. It's called compartmentalization. You know what compartmentalization is, right? Remember Enron? Right? Okay. So do you think that the secretary had the front information on the first floor? Do you think she knew what was going on in the top floor?
On a grand scale, so above and beyond that.
I know, but if I knew I could trust you with a secret and I tested you for years...
You can't trust me for anything.
I know, but if I wanted you... If you wanted to be part of my secret society...
You can't trust anybody.
Yeah, but... Listen... coincidence theorist, though, when it comes to 9/11. So, and I do. Do you want to take my DVD?
Sure.
Yeah, you're right, man. Appreciate it. Whenever it comes time to watch it, doesn't have to be tomorrow or next week, but I hope that you're led to have an open mind, you know.
I've always an open mind. That's why I'm not a, believe me, I'm not a Satan or a, you know.
Okay. What's your name? Corey, I'm Joshua.
Nice
to meet you, Corey.
He's gone.
Huh? I didn't put you on film. You're good. But we are
a...
Yep. We're on public property.
So you're
my... I'll put your voice, yeah. In Minnesota, I'm the only one that needs to consent. That's the law here. We're one of 39 states where I can record somebody on public property. So... I'm sorry? I appreciate your information, man. We gotta wake up somehow, man. One red pill at a time. One red pill at a time, folks. The same signage out. How do you know that you're on a spinning sphere, man? The earth is flat. Flat. All these people need to wake up. This guy right across from me in a yellow Viking shirt. Teach you in school. nice little skyline view of my Minneapolis, St. Paul. And while we're at it, let's get a new sign out here. Signage here. Satellites don't exist. Because they don't. If you actually look into it, you will see that satellites are complete for all. Alright. Yeah. It's considered a weapon, so. Featured content.
He's used to it.
Yeah, right on.
Yeah.
Right on, man.
He's used to it.
Stay safe out there, guys. Caribou Coffee, come and get your $8 10-ounce coffee. Spot where I'm not around a TV. That's the last thing I need to get is some kind of an NFL copyright strike. So we'll go post up shop right here next to the meat eaters. Pretzel would be good. Not for $10 though. Give me a break. Hang out here. North Star Grill, come and get your GMO. channel. Check it out, man.
Sure.
Appreciate it. You guys have a good afternoon. Stay safe out there.
See you there.
Cheers. So I think it's halftime right now. So people might be a little bit more inclined to talk. That our satellites don't exist. This guy is double fisting it. Please wake up. I should get my research flat earth signage out right now. Might do that. Although some people are curious as to why I'm just standing here. Research flat earth signage out. So we got a trifecta going on, or not necessarily a trifecta, I guess. Got research flat earth there, and on the other side, if I want, I can switch it up to satellites don't exist. Hitting them where they're at, folks. We are at the US Bank Stadium for the Minnesota Vikings New Orleans Saints game. Appreciate everybody stopping by. I know you're out there watching. I wish you were here with me. I wish we had live. Hey, thanks a lot. Yep, we don't live in a ball in outer space, guys. Never land on the moon. You've been lied to. Please wake up, everybody. You guys have no idea the deception that is going on. This is a spiritual warfare. Of it. Read Ephesians 6. What's up, man? Yeah, we don't live in a ball, man. Can you prove it to me? Without citing NASA or Hollywood, prove to me we live on a sphere, man. There's
everything around us is a sphere, but we're on a flat.
Like what?
The moon.
How do you know the moon's a ball, man?
Oh, it's just a flat disc face.
Yeah, it is. You don't ever see it. You think we landed on the moon?
Come on, buddy.
Do you think we landed on the moon?
Come on, buddy.
I got a YouTube channel, man.
Yeah. Gotta laugh.
Gotta check it out, man. Have a good one. Hey, what's up, man?
How's it going?
Hey, good, man. How you doing?
Are you
good.
Kidding me?
Yeah.
With the flat earth?
Yes, sir. I'm a flat earther, yeah.
No, I'll take it.
Yeah, right on, man. La tierra es plana.
Please tell me you're gonna, like, hack it.
I got another one, man. Hey, mockery. Ridicule before investigation is the height of ignorance.
Let me show me your science, your hundreds of years of science. You can't just go out and claim shit, you moron.
Okay, I've heard name calling all the time, man. I have over two.
You're right.
You know, so if name calling's no.
Where's your science?
So, do you feel us moving right now, sir?
No.
Do you see the sun?
No, but the funny thing is, there's a lot of celebrities that are behind us that believe.
So are Scientology.
I don't believe Scientology.
Okay, well, why would you jump on this bandwagon?
I'm not jumping on a bandwagon. I like information.
Yeah.
So,
you have an open mind, man.
Like you. I just asked him this.
A sphere?
Okay. No, he said it's just a flat disc. How do you know it's sphere? It's just a flat disc.
We've never seen it rotating before, man.
Never seen it rotating. Look at this guy.
We haven't.
Hey, you know what? I can tell you a lot of things. I've never been up to space.
He has no degree.
How do you know that?
You would have stated it immediately.
Why do I have to state that immediately, man? My own human observations show me that we live on a level plane.
What degree do you have?
I don't have to have a degree, and me telling you that I do or don't.
You do.
Doesn't prove
you just
anything.
Mocked me because I said you don't have a degree. So what?
I didn't mock you. I just said you're stating.
You did.
What did I say?
What degree do you have?
I don't have to have a degree, and if I do or don't,
I'm going
to
give you this argument.
I'm not having an argument.
Do you have?
I'm not here to convince you, man.
You don't have a degree.
I may or may not have a degree.
Okay.
What does that prove?
Just like the Earth may be round.
But man, I got a DVD here, and I got a YouTube channel with information that can lead you to the direction.
Come on, buddy.
I'm not here to convince you, man.
You're causing trouble.
You realize that, right?
I am going against the establishment. Yeah.
No, by denying scientific evidence, you cause problems. So
is science your religion? Sounds like it's a religion to you, man.
It's not a religion.
It sounds like it. Because I'm being
called observe.
You're being very dogmatic.
It's called observe.
Yeah.
And document.
Okay. have you done this?
Where are your observations?
Have you done it?
Flat Earth.
Have you done it?
No, I take the word. Okay. So you, I take the word.
Okay.
Like, I take the word of the weatherman.
That's faith.
Like, I take the word of the weatherman of being 90 degrees.
That's faith.
You, I'm sorry.
Sounds like a religion, man, because you're taking somebody else's.
Who's a physicist?
Do whatever you got to do, right, man.
All right.
And then take my information. I got a DVD here.
Where's your information? You've given me no information.
Okay, what do you know what the...
it might possibly be flat.
Could I
you
talk?
Have no experience.
Can I talk for 30 seconds? So you're not even going
to...
If you're not gonna let me talk for 30 seconds, then there's...
I got two more points. I'll give you 10 minutes.
Okay, sure.
You have no evidence.
You won't let me talk and
just
explain
like
it.
Just like God, you have no evidence.
Okay. I never said anything about God.
Make Earth flat to me. Go.
Okay. Do you know what the equation is for the spherical Earth?
Sure do.
What is it?
Don't know it off the top of my head.
Okay, I do, coincidentally enough.
You're
it's 8 inches per mile squared.
I already know where you're going. Exactly.
Okay.
This is a mute argument.
No, it's
because
not.
It doesn't make sense.
It does.
According to every person that has gone to school for it.
Okay.
It makes no sense.
Can you show me
you're
pictures?
You're talking about mirages.
See, but you're not. That's not a mirage, man.
Go ahead. I'm sorry.
So, do you have any observable evidence regarding outer space, not citing NASA or Hollywood, to show us that we live on a sphere?
Okay, well, you just completely negated the entire project that went to space, so how
did
I ever say anything?
Okay.
But I know pilots, okay, test pilots that have flown, okay, way into the atmosphere.
So how high do you have to be to see the curve? How high do you have to see the curve?
Not very high.
The horizon always rises to your eye level. You do know that, right?
Yes, to a certain degree.
No, it always rises to your eye level.
It does not.
Have you seen high altitude balloons?
I've seen biplanes go into space.
That are not using a fisheye lens.
Curvature.
Fisheye lens?
Fisheye lens.
Yeah.
Okay, you're just throwing stupid... You have no data.
But if I use my camera...
No data.
I do, man.
You don't have any data.
If you took my information... If you took my information and you looked at the websites and the information that I have to show...
Leprechauns are real, right?
We're on flat Earth.
Go get a book.
We're on flat Earth, man.
I can go get a book.
I know you
and
could.
Show
and
you
that's
that
great.
Leprechauns are
but
real.
I'm not here to talk about
You're
leprechauns.
Talking about flat Earth. You're fucking nuts.
I know, man. It's
you
crazy.
Are, though.
I know.
Because you
and
have
I love
no
it.
Evidence.
I love it, man.
That's great.
I love to challenge the narrative.
See, that's funny is I challenge the narrative.
How?
But not
hey,
in
bud.
This because this is science. Science.
But you're taking somebody else's word for it.
No, I'm not. I'm taking scientific evidence.
Yeah, so you're taking somebody else's word for it, huh?
It's not.
Can you hold that for a second?
Data, yeah. It's called data. You have no data.
What is
no data?
What is the curvature
zero
equation?
Data.
So from 52 miles away,
zero data.
Somebody
yeah,
took
no
a
data.
Can I just give you an information yeah, an idea? So with the curvature equation of 8 inches per mile squared, 52 miles away, that's about 1,800 feet of curvature. Somebody took a picture of the Chicago... What up? Somebody took a picture of the Chicago skyline from the other side of Michigan Lake.
I've heard of it.
Okay, so you've seen it. It's not a mirage, man. No, I know they want...
You know how light bends?
I know you want to believe that.
You know, have no fucking basis in science.
See, now you're swearing, man. Okay, all right, man.
But don't talk to me like you know science when you don't know science.
Reality. I'm so tired of this place. All these sheep believe in science. It's a religion, man. And he wouldn't take my information either. You know, all he can do is name call and swear. La tierra es plana. That's fine. I love it. Bring it on. I've been waiting for this my whole life. This ain't my first rodeo, folks. I'm ready to bring on the mockery, ridicule, name-calling, whatever it takes to wake you guys up. I'll take it. Throw stones at me. Don't give a rip. Do what you gotta do to make yourself feel better about your reality that you in which you live. I'm not here to be your friend. I would, you know, if that happens, you know, that's cool. I'm not here to convince you either. I'm here to challenge you. I'm here to break your reality. Make you think differently. picture of me, and I couldn't get his attention. Spend money on these jerseys. It's ridiculous. What would all these people be doing if the Earth is flat and then they try to prove that it was a sphere? Hey, we never landed on the moon, okay? Wake up. Come on. You guys are adults. You should know better by now. This is why our country is the way that it is, because all these sheep walk around believing in scripted football by the establishment. Thanks, everybody, for hanging out. We are U.S. Bank Stadium. Minnesota Vikings versus the New Orleans Saints. You're on the wrong side, bud. There you go. Hey! Information. I've been dropping these red pills left and right. All these drunk people. All these people are intoxicated off their $10 McGoldens. Yeah, we never landed on the moon either. Wish I had some more cards. Research flat earth. That's what we're rolling with, folks, right now. Yeah, whatever that is, dude. Doing that. Look at these are adults right here, dressed up like children. Adults dressed up as children. Hey, what's up? Yeah, football's fake, man. Wake up. Hey, don't believe anything you see in school, okay? Wake up, young ladies. I took all of my cards. I probably handed out 20 cards and my DVDs. Yeah, it is, bud. Stay sober for a week and you'll figure it out. Stay sober for a week. How about you don't have... Hey, what's up? Flat Earth, man. How about you don't have intercourse with your lady friend or your boyfriend for 2 weeks? Have a better diet. Stop smoking. Stay away from TV and movies. You might have an opportunity to wake up. Maybe God would lead you to truth instead of living in this fantasy world called reality. I'm here to wake you up. I'm here to give you a red pill right in the forehead. Give me a break, folks. Never landed on the moon, sir. Nope. How you doing, man? Is flat, all right? Wake up. Yep. Not a ball. How you doing, guys? We never landed on the moon. Wake up. What up? The Earth is flat, man. Wake up. See what this lady to the left of me is doing. Maybe she's... Some people, I wonder if they're like in front of me and they're trying to fart around with their phone. Hey, bud, the Earth is flat, okay? The Earth is flat, okay? Wake up. Not here to be your friend.
How are you getting?
I've been doing it for 2 years. That's why I'm here, man.
What
shirts are you doing?
I'm letting people know that the earth is flat, motionless, plane, and not a sphere like we're taught in school.
Oh, so that's kind of lost
not
on
the brewery?
Us. Yeah, not the brewery.
No, not the, no, of course not. No, I'm here to actually share knowledge with people that gives them an alternative viewpoint of where we live. Now, you've been lied to about where we live.
I think that might be valuable, but I thought of flat earth the brewery.
I know, but you got to try to get alcohol out of your mind and think logically about where we live.
Okay.
So I just encourage you to stay sober for a couple of weeks. Stay away from smoking, TV, movies, and everything. And try to detoxify your body, okay?
I'll take care of this.
So I just encourage. Are you a researcher yourself? Are you all together?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to have a movie night? I got information on this DVD if you want to check. Thanks. Have a good afternoon. I think I'm out of red pills right now. I brought as much as I could, you know, in my pockets. I mean, what do you want from me? So we'll just tell them that my YouTube channel and go from there. What's up, bud? Hey, if you want to mock and ridicule me to my back, you can talk to me in my face. No, they don't want to. Exactly. Walk away. Look at these guys. Tough guys. Tough guys. Let's turn around. Skull Vikings, let's win this game. Let's get this game. Da 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 da. Hey, what up, buddy?
Like that? I'm
Yeah, wake up, dude. Zombie. Pew pew. Red pill right in the forehead. Hey, we didn't land on the moon, man. Wake up. Round like a pizza? You're right. A lot of cute girls here too. I wish y'all would wake up. Your wife? It is, yeah, it is. So, yeah, Minnesota statute 626.02, I can legally film on public property. So, check your laws, man. Just saying. I'm just saying, get familiar with your laws. Okay, alright. And I'll take it into your consideration. I'll take consideration into who I film and not.
Okay, that's fine.
Sure. Have a nice afternoon.
Are you publishing that, though?
Yeah, it's only going to be on YouTube, yep. Sorry? I do know the laws. That's why I can put it on public domain.
Photo release and everything, right?
I don't need it, man. Understand, Minnesota statute 626.02 allows me to be the one to consent to put everybody here on public domain without their consent. So, sorry to tell you, man, but that's just your law. That's why I've been doing this for over 4 months. Yeah. Have a nice afternoon, man. And research flat earth, okay? So, yep. Oh. Tired of these people. Don't film me. Don't film me. Well, then it doesn't matter, dude. Get familiar. sky or something. How you doing? The earth is flat, okay, honey? Wake up. Still got a research flat earth signage working. Yay. They don't even know, these players don't even know them. The players on the field could care less about you. Spend half the game standing in line waiting to eat $20 worth of food that won't even fill me up for 10 minutes. Give me a break. You guys need to wake up. I got so much of the little establishment people walking around looking at me. Oh, sad day. You want to mock and ridicule me and then you just spilled all your stuff on the floor. Let's take a look at that, folks. These people were mocking and ridiculing me, and now they lost all their food on the floor. That's what you get. That's what you get for mocking. You lose your GMO food. You gonna eat that food now? You better. It's $10. That's your science, bud. Middle finger. Nice work. Give me a break. Like, I haven't seen that before. Why don't you come up with something more original, folks? I mean, seriously, I've been doing this for 4 months, and the mockery and the ridicule. Here you go. This guy wants to take a picture of me. Check it out. You figure that by now, like, as much as Flat Earth has been going around, that these people who have heard of it can come up with some better comebacks, you know? How you doing? Research Flat Earth, all right, guys? We never landed on the moon. Wake up. Come on. You guys are adults. People are adults. This person, he says, sleep with one eye open. Yeah. Keep walking, suit. Thanks, man. People dress up like these mascots. What's happening, man?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, I'm doing well, thanks. How about yourself? Looks like you're in for a good meal.
Well, I'm trying.
Hey, right on, man.
So,
just hanging out.
Why are you filming people?
This is public property, right? So I'm just hanging out, paid my ticket, I'm just dialoguing with people. I'm really not causing any problems.
What are you filming about?
Just letting people know that the earth is a flat, motionless plane and not a ball like we're taught in school.
Okay.
Yeah. You go on YouTube much? Okay. You know, I ran out of all my cards, and my YouTube channel is Authentic Intent, so I'm live right now, kind of. Yeah, I'm filming. I usually do live streams, but because of all the data being taken up here, I can't go live, so I'm just recording. So, yeah. What's your name, man?
My name's Jake.
Joshua.
Josh.
Yeah, nice to meet you. I'd give you a fist pump, but, you know, hey. All right, there you go, man. Stay safe out there, Jake. Research Flat Earth.
So I've heard a lot about you guys, like, the flat earth thing.
Yeah.
So what's your, like, obviously, we've been taught in school.
Sure.
Everything's, you know, we're around Earth, orbiting the sun.
Yeah.
So what are you guys about, like, flat earth?
Yeah, so what I'm about, I can just give you a little space. From NASA is CGI, and it's not real.
Okay.
So if you kind of start to understand that everything they give us regarding outer space isn't real, then it kind of helps you lead down the path of the Earth being a flat, motionless plane. No curvature has ever been measured. Gravity is a theory, and water always finds its level. So,
okay.
If your pool or a lake is level, how is it any different than the massive trillions of gallons of the ocean?
That's not a bad point.
I'm just trying to provoke thought. I'm not here to convince anybody, really.
I feel you.
I get a lot of ridicule and whatnot because I go against the establishment narrative.
Right. Like, you're going very much against what has been established. And I can imagine you get a lot of, excuse my language, but you get a lot of shit.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Middle finger is usually most people's science.
Sounds about right.
So, yeah.
People are like, oh, yeah, fuck you.
Yeah. Because I'm challenging what they've been taught. And most people can't remember how devastated they were when they found out Santa Claus wasn't real. So that's all I'm just trying to do. Hey, fellas, how are we doing? I'm doing well, thanks.
This is not allowed inside the stadium.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah,
okay.
It's not allowed, so you'll have to take it down and take it out.
Okay, sure. Yeah, can I just walk outside and leave the vicinity?
Sure.
Okay,
thank you.
Great,
so much.
Thanks a lot. Research Flat Earth, gentlemen. We never landed on the moon. And all your images of outer space are CGI, okay?
Yeah, you gotta go.
Have a good afternoon. Oh, sure. I'm telling people the Earth is flat. That's all.
They go.
Sign up and go.
You guys like? You guys hate the narrative of the Earth being flat?
Come on.
I don't even know what did I do wrong. What did I do wrong?
You have a good night, okay?
What did I do wrong?
Reach yourself across the street, but get me here.
Okay.
All right.
So what is this? Is this the standard right here?
Yep.
Okay. Sure. I'll do it. Yeah, you too.
Oh, somebody getting y'all trouble, man. I shoot you guys.
Oh, no. What's up,
buddy?
How you doing, man?
Yeah, y'all trouble.
You're not gonna do anything, man. Stop acting like a hard ass. I didn't stop recording either, folks.
You better get my permission.
I don't need to. Why don't you check your laws? I don't need your permission. I'll give you my YouTube channel too, so you can file a complaint and then it'll be rejected. Authentic intent. Check it out. Do something. You guys act like such badasses, and you guys don't even understand your laws. You're being lied to. You're out here scamming people out of their tickets. Selling fake football tickets to people. Oh, football's fake, man. Wake up. And I'll be back. Believe that. I just won't carry a selfie stick, right? These badasses. Look at these guys. Tough guys. Tough guys. We actually are 20 minutes ahead of where we were supposed to get out anyways. People always acting like badasses. And these guys gotta stay cool with them. Alright, so we'll hang out here. Good thing I didn't want to end the feed because I wanted you guys to hear all that. Thinking that I need their permission. They know that I can't carry it. That was the thing too, is the selfie stick is what irritated them the most. So I'm going to go and walk to get my bag and then we will come back momentarily. So here's your stadium, your worship center for fake football. Please wake up, everybody in there. You guys have no idea the spiritual warfare that's going on. I was in there for a really long time. They put their hands on me too. Tough guys. Tough guys. So, we will be back momentarily, guys.